देश और दुनिया की हर छोटी बड़ी खबर के लिए सब्सक्राइब करें A1 TV News, साथ ही बेल आइकन को प्रेस करें ताकि आप पा सकें ताजा खबरों की नोटिफिकेशन।
अब आपको सीधा लिए चलते हैं दिल्ली, जहां पर वित्त मंत्री अरुण जेटली प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस कर रहे हैं।
इसके बीच में एक बार बात हो जाए और वो इसको केंद्र में लेकर आए, ये ब्रॉडली डिसीजन आज काउंसिल ने लिया है। नहीं, मिक्स सप्लाई मैंने कहा सर्विसेज के संबंध
में।
50 लाख कॉम्पोजिशन लिमिट है दोनों की मिला के टोटल।
So last time there was a discussion on rates and probably cement was one of the items that had been spoken about. So you in great detail have indicated the...
You see, I'll tell you, we will consider any further reductions on individual items only when revenues move up.
How many taxpayers benefit from increasing threshold to 40 lakh to 20 lakh or state and how much does that cost in revenue?
Yes, the total number of the taxpayers, if we increase the limit from 20 to 40, what we have estimated is that around 20 lakh taxpayers will be eligible for availing this benefit.
You see, please understand, eligibility and entitlement are one aspect. How many actually do it may not be the same, because some out of them may still want to be a part of the GST chain, some may require it for their banking purposes, some may actually opt in for the composition. Aur kyunki hamara experience 20 lakh ka bhi hai, even though up to 20 lakhs it was exempted, there are many below 20 lakhs who still got a registration for the purposes of benefiting from the GST chain.
Sir, revenue impact from
it's actually notional.
Notional. It is a notional, because if you see the today the limit is 20 lakh, but still there are about 10,93,000 taxpayers who are below 10 lakhs.
20 lakhs.
Below 20 lakhs. And then they are paying us taxes. So therefore, you know, if we increase the limit to 40 lakhs,
You should understand it in this context. A very large part of the GST comes essentially from the formal sector and the large companies. Each one of these decisions is intended to help the SMEs. So you've given them various options. If they are in the services sector, they can get a 1% compounding. If they are in manufacturing or trading, services means 6% compounding. If they are in manufacturing or trading, up to 1.5 lakh crores, they can get a 1% compounding. They can make use of the exemption up to 40 lakhs.
Housing पर जो GM बना रही है, पैसा लिया गया है, इस GM के लिए कोई समय सीमा निर्धारित की गई है?